Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Kurt Nederveld, CEO of Rainstar Capital Group, and today we're going to talk about what's called our working capital blueprint for e-commerce companies. If you're an e-commerce firm out there, you and I both know it can be very difficult to access capital, especially from banks, because of the fact that you normally don't have hard assets such as equipment and real estate. And so in this presentation today, we're going to walk you through the products that you're going to qualify for on our platform. We've built one of the leading lending platforms out there. We have 250 registered lenders out there for commercial real estate, corporate finance, small business, and equipment financing. And so today we're going to talk about the products that you as an e-commerce firm qualify for, okay? Typically, if you look at an e-commerce firm, when it comes to the commercial real estate bucket and the equipment bucket, maybe they own their own building, but if they don't, you can kind of cross that bucket off. Typically, e-commerce firms don't normally need a lot of equipment needs, but normally where they need solutions is in the accounts receivables and then against their cash flow, okay? So on the cash flow side, a client that's an e-commerce firm, if they qualify for bank debt, that's the best way to go because it's always your lowest cost of capital. But typically where we do a lot of business with e-commerce firms is with our fintech lenders, okay? Fintech lenders will provide lines of credit and term loan products, which help basically lean up against your cash flow. Normally, e-commerce firms are cash cows, right? They normally have a really high hyper-growth model that they have in place. And so a lot of the lenders then need to lend against the cash flow or the accounts receivables because typically there's not other hard assets, right? On the accounts receivable side, if you're a B2B e-commerce firm or if you have receivables that you're going to get paid on 30, 60, 90 days, we've got a lot of really great solutions to be able to get that cash quicker through factoring solutions or a line of credit product. So listen, if you're an e-commerce firm, I want you to reach out to us today, and we'll look forward to serving you soon. Have a good day.